Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2. I'm Amethyst and Atari, and now leaving the village of Arroyo. To where I'm guessing is the hunting grounds? It just says wilderness. Makeshift bed. Trash. Some broken pieces of glass and other ruined pieces of junk. A pot. Fire is burning. So someone must have been around here at some point recently. Wish I had more than a spear. Oh, I can pick something over there. I hear the dog. Oh. What is that? A gecko. Okay, Xander root here. Gecko. Garden of Eden creation kit organism. I don't know. Just guessing here. Can I fight this gecko? A large pile of rocks. If you look closely, you can see the faces of little old men in the sides of the stones. Isn't that what we saw in the rocks outside? Oh, it's coming closer. Isn't that what we saw in the rocks outside, the Mariposa military base? Etchings in the rocks. Hail gecko? I guess it doesn't attack. Or speak. I guess I'll leave it alone then. I don't exactly feel confident with my capability here. So I got another flower, another Xander root. Nothing out of the ordinary. Rocks that look dangerous just sitting there. Oh, a mutated cornstalk. This one is sick. I wonder. Alright. First aid. It's not working. Doctor? Maybe I need a herbologist skill. Which is not available. I hear a dog. More, another gecko. Is that one? Yeah, that one there as well. Imagine if they only attack in packs. Wouldn't that be exciting? It's coming right at me, isn't it? Sort of. They're peaceful, I guess? Oh! No, this one is not peaceful. The other one didn't attack. Missing? Yeah, it could still attack me. Does it attack twice per round? Yep. Alright, so I'm gonna do hit and run. No, I've yet to hit the damn thing. Yeah, these beginning levels are gonna be a little rough. But we have plenty of healing powder, actually. Gotcha! Regular wounded, not severe. Owie! How are you feeling now? Severely. So yeah, I'm running to keep its attacks down on one per round. That's basically what I'm doing. I'm gonna need that powder soon. Or I might just return to the village. Well, I mean, need to take it within battle. Come on, connect already. At least it's missing sometimes. Okay. I lost one perception. Okay. That's what it does. Gonna take another. That's good. So I gained 12 the first time and 18 the second time. Still severe. Once it gets to almost dead, I'm just gonna go for broke, but for now, hit and run technique. Yeah, they're rather tough for me. Mostly because I don't hit with this thing that often. Come on, hit it! The gecko sneers at critter? What does that mean? What critter? Am I the critter? Oh, is this a passing by critter? It's almost dead, so I'm just gonna keep hitting now until it's... hopefully... Ow. Yay! I should get more than 60 for that. Now this we can try to take something from, but there's nothing there. But the game was behaving in a different way than that. So I am going to return to the Elder now. if this... Oh, there's a bunch. See, these are not attacking. Maybe that one was just in a bad mood. Yeah, that was heavy. So I have one more flower. I can make another one of these potions, and he can heal me.
Ah, chosen. My garden is well. You are well.
Thank you.
Ah, chosen. My garden is... May this be of no use.
Thanks. Alright. Now, if I killed all the geckos in there, that would be for a rather... boring LP, so I could probably do it. I might start running out of healing powder at some point, so let's see if we can bypass the rest. Hold on, let me check the map here. Okay. That is a little better quality. At least on this map, this is a little more helpful than in the first game. So I don't see any zone line. Oh, some kind of cave over here. Oh, there's something going on over there, isn't there? Oh, there's the dog. I don't suppose I can just walk through the trees. No, I'm just gonna... I see, I ran right past that thing. I guess sometimes they're pissed and sometimes they aren't. I literally can't move that way. Wait. A dead tree. Nothing grows well here. I guess I can't move past... I guess these rocks are in the way. A large formation of rocks. This was not a natural occurrence. It's a dead tree. Wood planks. These sturdy wooden planks have been firmly bound together. Alright, this is a dead end. Can I just move this way? What's this? Radioactive goo. Nothing out of the ordinary. I guess that's blocking me. Wait. I can't just walk up between this. How else would I get up here? Go all the way around? I guess this tree is blocking me somehow? I don't want this one to attack me. I'm stuck in this crap. Alright, let's go this way. It doesn't appear that I can get there from there. Where's blood? Oh, that's the remnant of the one I killed, the gecko. Can't help but notice, though. Garden of Eden creation kit. Don't say anything, guys, but just... Gek, for short, and we have geckos. So I'm thinking there might be some kind of connection. But of course, let me figure that out. How the hell do I get over there? Yeah, let me find that out for my own. The only thing I can think is maybe if I can make my way through and get up through there. It doesn't look like a valid way, though. I can't reach that, can I? Unless this is just trial and error that I'm supposed to be finding a way through that I cannot see. I was just over here, wasn't I? Are you kidding me? Unless... well, you'd think I would have to go along the planks, but I can't. Let's see if I can get around this way, maybe. Oh. Oh, okay. Alright. Ow. That goo burns. Okay. Saving. A canine, probably of a mixed breed. I see you back there. Woof woof. He's gonna follow me now. Okay, I've got a dog meat, however temporary. Watch it. Okay. It doesn't seem to be getting hurt by the goo. Gotta go this way. I can understand you getting lost in this place. I'm not sure if this ends up being our dog because his name is not dog meat. No attack, please. Let's go. There seem to be a lot more of them in this area. I gotta wait for it to catch up. Get over here. Danger! Danger! Good, good. Are you the one? You found Smoke! Thanks! Smoke, you're a bad dog. Welcome. Goodbye. Well, I got 100 experience for that. Thanks again. I hope you have a really fun trip. Yeah, you know I'm gonna get shot at by multiple stuff and attacked. Yeah, that does add... okay. Oops, sorry guys. Okay, so I have a way to the south. And up here, northeast. They said that place is to the east. So seems to be heading there. Just gonna save again because we saved the dog. Game likes to crash and stuff. I really need a... oh, no, this is just this. Alright. Alright, no. Okay. I'll be leaving my quest soon. May the spirits of our ancestors protect you, chosen one. I wish you well on your journey. Okay, so this is just that. Alright. Oh, what's this? Oh, this, yeah, you're running Killaps. Fallout 2 Restoration Project version 2.3.3, thanks for installing. Am I actually getting anything? Probably not. No, it's not coins that I'm getting. Okay. It's not an item we can actually pick up, it's just... that's how we know it's working. That and... well, I don't want to show you guys the main menu. Because it'll probably crash, so I'm just gonna... yeah, tell you that it's on the main menu. Time to get the hell out of here. My kingdom for a gun was getting dark. I am... oh, you know what? Heal me. Heal me by 2 points. He's over here. And I might just wait till morning.
Ah, chosen. My garden is well. How is yours? Such is life.
Yeah, he doesn't have it.
Chosen. My garden is well. How is... Look to the north, chosen.
Yeah, I'm surprised that option's still there.
Ah, chosen. My garden is well. How is yours?
I'm all right.
The pleasure of these words fills me. Alas, the gods whisper for my ear. Goodbye.
I guess he won't heal me if I'm just 2 points down. All right. So this must be the only way out. Where am I? Why am I not running over? Alright, just saving again and... Oh, how do I wait? Oh, I have a Pip-Boy now? When did I get... She gave me that. I thought she was just giving me the canteen. Okay, awesome. Got a Pip-Boy. Status Arroyo. Retrieve the Gek for Arroyo and find Vic the Traitor. We've rescued Nagor's dog, Smoke, from the wilds and killed the evil plants that infest Hakunin's garden. Ah, cool. Arroyo status. We got auto maps. Speech. Vault suit, we've seen that. Ah, cool. Now I don't rest till morning. Oh, 8 a.m. instead of 6 a.m., I notice. Which is fine. Alright, let's go. You are standing at the Great Bridge, passageway from your village to the vast wasteland. Tribeswoman. Same. Right, don't suppose these people will barter? Nope. I have plenty of stuff. They don't have anything. Gods give you speed to bring back Eden before it's too late. Goodbye, my friend. Tribesman. Keep trying, though. It's so funny, they're all like, why don't you know this stuff? Nothing? Anything in this pot? Nope. There are a whole lot of pots with nothing in them. There's another one. Can't look in that one. Okay. I'd take the rope. I really would. But I can't. Oh wow, look at that. Vast chasm of doom. Hello, my friend. The bridge guard. Hello, chosen one. Off to find the Gek? Let me check something first. You have a knife. I would like that.
Hmm.
You know what? I don't think that could be much better than the spear. How much is one of these? Oh, nice! We have 5 digits now, so I can trade in the tens of thousands. Much better than the first game. We had to do $9.99 at a time. Love it. That is worth nothing then. And that a whole lot of nothing. That's worth 15 for the shovel. I might need that for something, I don't know. Antidote. Another spear. How much is a scorpion tail? They are heavy. 5 each. Yeah, I'm at a loss there. Not nearly enough. I don't know how we're gonna be with money. I kinda don't... I don't trust it. Yeah, cancel. I don't want your knife. Hmm. Yes, but I was wondering about your spear. It looks a little different. My father taught me how to make stronger blades than most. Get me a piece of flint and I'll fix your spear, too. I'll fix your spear, too. You'll need it in the wilderness. Where would I get some of this flint? They say your Aunt Morlis has been hoarding a piece. She's so ill-tempered, I don't think anyone's asked her. Of course, the witch will want something in return. Thanks. Alright. Did you talk your aunt out of her flint? Not yet. Alright. Well, I have good speech. Unfortunately, I can't ask him any questions, which is what I was just trying to do. But I guess after I give him the flint, he won't be fixated on that so much. She is over here? Yep. The one who never liked me. What is it? You know I have a lot to do. Minox said what? Oh, with a child. That, you might have some flint? I do. You want some, is that it? Well, yeah. Well, I want 3 doses of healing powder. Bad times are coming, and I'm going to be ready. Bring them to me, and you can have the flint. Now get to it. Aunt Morlis, I have 3 right here. I suppose I can give you some money instead? Hold on. That's probably all my healing powder. Yeah, I need another one of those flowers. Maybe I could find some right outside and bring some back. Where's the healing powder? Oh, here. Duh. Alright, so at least I'll have 2 more. Now don't waste my time. Do you have the powders? Yes, here they are. Here is the flint. Now off with you. I don't have time to gossip. Thank you, Aunt Morlis. What a sweetie. A stone used to sharpen weapons, weighing 2 pounds. Alright. I'll have to come back here. I wonder if anyone else can make healing powder if I just come back here for it. It was the guard I was talking to. I also wonder if anyone... if we're gonna find stim packs. Don't tell me, guys. And, you know, have the joy of finding it out myself. Before you stands a large warrior of your village holding a spear. Alright. I have some right here. It was a good piece. Give me your spear. It better be a good piece. I traded 3 healing powders for that. Here you go. Now you put the pieces like so. Okay. Here's your new spear. Thank you, my friend. This will help a lot. I should have looked beforehand. Oh, we can actually... Yeah, we can directly compare. So here's a sharpened spear. And here's a normal spear. 4 to 13 instead of 3 to 11. Cool. Range is the same. A razor tip polearm. The shaft is wooden and the tip is sharpened steel. Are you still here? You must go find the Gak. Staying here won't help us. Oh, jeez. I would like to ask you another question. What do you want to know? What can you tell me of the men who trade with our village? The traders? They come from Klamath about every 2 months. There won't be another here for a month or more, but Klamath's only a few days east of here. What can you tell me about this object I have from the sacred vault? Which object? Looks like a metal water gourd. Maybe the vault sent it to us as an omen. Oh, the canteen. Can you tell me who brought this item to our village? I don't remember his name, just that he was old and loud. Too loud for proper manners, but he knew many things. He was from Klamath. East, like I said. Thank you and goodbye. Yeah. I was just heading out. Goodbye, my friend. More kangaroo bones. Alright, the bridge. The bridge of doom. Railing. So we can look at the railing of the bridge. Oh, the canyon. Nothing out of the ordinary, of course. Alright. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we head out the bridge and out of tribal stuff and look forward to getting back into, well, more of the remains of civilization. So thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.